this episode of Fat, Old and Bald, we're doing some things the same and some things a bit different. We went to Fox Creek Bike Park on the way to Adelaide, then we packed the bikes back in the van, and then we headed to Adelaide to celebrate my sister's 50th birthday. We dropped the van off at storage, then we headed into the city on the tram. We had some breakfast in the city, then we walked down to the train station. We then took the train all the way out to the port because, as I said, we're doing something different on this episode. We're celebrating my sister's 50th birthday on the P&O Pacific Explorer, 3 nights going around Kangaroo Island. Here we go. We made sure we paid for the drinks package, which had cocktails, mocktails, and drinks for the kids. So my first day incorporated drinking, swimming, and sleeping. Our rooms were packed in a little tight, but it was manageable, and we had a balcony with an awesome view. One of the most awesome things on the cruise was the pantry. It's all you can eat smorgasbord. So not only was I drinking, swimming, and sleeping, I was also eating. And the best thing is it's open super early till super late at night. And the range is fantastic. You can get anything from fish and chips, to carvery, to Thai food, to Mexican. Desserts, tea and coffee, anything you want all day long. There were so many things to do. There was games, shows, learn to dance classes, and my favorite, karaoke.
I feel myself.
day two started with watching the sunrise. Then it was time to start eating, drinking, swimming, and laying by the pool. Tonight's the night and I just wanna let it go. Hit the playback, I know you're feeling this. Come on baby, let's get ridiculous. Come on, come on, come on, come on baby, let's get ridiculous. Oh, come on, come on, come on, come on baby, let's get ridiculous. Oh, come on, come on, come on, come on baby, let's get ridiculous. Oh, come on, come on, come on, come on baby, let's get ridiculous. Oh, crazy, loud, get wild in the crowd, let's get crazy. To hit the water slides and the water park. With the basic needs, I whipped up, flipped up a tasty treat. So get up, lift up, and move your feet. Yeah, this is how I roll. White no lenses, big afro. I rock little freak, so animal. And when I drop that beat, make the crowd go, oh. And I love to dance. This beat a beat that'll shake your pants. Shake your pants, yeah, take a chance. And if you can't move feet, then wait. Then it was time for Peppy to hit the flying fox. Rock the party. Hey. I was born to rock your body. I'm fresh, I'm slick, I'm lati dati. Oh, I'm laid back, I'm feeling this. Tonight's the night, and I just wanna let it go. Hit the playback. Hey. I know you're feeling this. Come on, baby, let's get ridiculous. Come on, come on, come on, baby, let's get ridiculous. Oh. And on the final night, it was time for karaoke once again. My oldest daughters got up and sung together, and the crowd came alive. I even got up and made a fool of myself again, and no one got up and danced, so I had to do the moonwalk. So we hit the Adelaide port, and the next day we departed. We grabbed our bags and we headed back into the city on the train. I highly recommend this trip. We had so much fun, and it's a great way to spend a long weekend. Also, happy birthday to my sister. I think we celebrated it in style.